It's on the deep. Come on, put the camera away now.
Not very good. You can do it, man. Do it?
Is it?
Not very good picture, do it.
Yeah, I don't know. Pretty well defined, isn't it? Oh, another river crossing. Turned out to be a beautiful day.
Beautiful. Yeah, that one.
Unfortunately, the weather has turned to shit, but we'll survive.
How long the river does it? Look at it from the camera. Look at the river on there.
Good.
Let's do it, eh?
Ah, well.
Got a bit slippery, eh?
Might turn this off then anyway. What the hell? Oh, it must be.
Yeah, not much. Blue sky, yeah? Feels nice up here. I could live out here, you know, in a cabin somewhere. Just go fishing, hunting.
And that's where we're going. Just in there. And up there. It's gonna be crazy. Well, we've had a few little mishaps. Woody kind of lost his sleeping bag along the way, fell off his backpack. This is the second day. We went looking for it this morning. It was about 12 kilometres all up, but yeah, no success, it's gone. So, yeah, that's Miller's hardly out of the question. This is our campsite, it's pretty boggy, but you know, make do with it, I guess. Yeah, it's been pretty good. Had a bit of a bum knee, but I don't know, can't complain too much. Gonna go to the lake tomorrow. Here's Weedy's cleaning the pan. We've had a bit of a feed.
We had a good feed. Like a really good feed.
Yeah, bloody beautiful river here. Almost feel like going for a walk down it.
We're gonna make some coffee in a minute.
Yeah.
Some awesome coffee.
You can almost see the top of Spion Gopchi up there, but yeah. Yes, that's us. Two more nights to the lake tomorrow. Back to another campsite down this way and then we'll be coming home. Yeah. Ready.
mates and stuff. It's out of water to get the place being done. I'm going to get some tea bags in there.
Wicked. Valley of Destruction's really living up to its name. Bloody crazy. Walking on bloody rocks the whole time. I think it'll be worth it though. Once we get to the lake. Another nice little stream. So good. It's crazy. Weather's pretty shit.
Starting to rain,
dude. Yeah, it is. Oh, we're well covered up. Hey. Beautiful day for a hike, eh? Beautiful.
You ready?
Yeah, I got. And lake's just over that ridge. Hopefully. Zoom off the video. Oh, this is beautiful anyway. Well, that was about the hardest climb of my life. It was about 40 degree slope or something like that. Over about 1.5 kilometres. Oh, completely buggered. But this is the lake. But she's a bit high. So we can't really go any further than this. Bit flooded, but it's a good sight nonetheless. What? Yeah, walk around it. Weird.